control, within the control, everything will take care of itself. That means first day of class is Thursday. That means attend class every day. Do your best. Hey,
get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up.
I'm looking forward to playing with a bunch of new guys, get to know them, and make more friends, I guess.
Okay.
Should have a fun season for sure.
What I look forward to this season is experiencing for the first time wrestling at college level, and hope to make the starting lineup, and that's about it.
I think I'm looking forward to taking more of a leadership role on the team, and being able to impact the game better than I did last year.
We want the guys to choose their goals, that way we can hold them accountable to it. But we want to win our regular season conference, and then win the playoffs, and then hopefully get to nationals. And who knows what happened there.
This is a first year program. We're finally a varsity sport at Henry Ford. We're looking for highly motivated kids to come to Henry Ford. For this year, we're looking to get a few guys out to nationals. Hopefully, the whole team. The main goals we want out of the guys is to succeed. We want them to learn values as a team and to just embrace the grind and be future vision.
I think we can expect them to be more mentally present on the game. That's one aspect of the game that we really focus on during the preseason. So I think as far as talent, we have that. Work ethic is there. So we really emphasize the mentality, how to be mentally tough.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shots.
Sit down, be humble, sit down, be humble, sit down.